Alright, so the Switch releases tomorrow, and most of us can pick it up tonight, midnight. And I'll be one of those people that will pick it up tonight after work. And damn, I don't know if I'll be able to play it right away because I might be tired. But anyways, this is what I think about the Switch. Personally, I think it's a handheld system. I mean, I get the whole hybrid thing, dock it being played on TV. It's really genius. I think in the future there's gonna be a way to stream it wirelessly. But it's a mobile device, guys. It uses mobile CPU. To compare it to an Xbox One and PS4 is just ridiculous because it's different architecture, the chipset's different. It's a mobile device. Example, my cell phone. I used to have an HTC M8, and of course, a cell phone's a mobile device, right? But guess what my phone could do? And we're talking about 3 years ago. I could put an HDMI cable on it and display it on my television. Same thing as the Switch. HDMI cable, put on the dock, goes to the TV. Same thing. So what am I trying to say? The Switch is a mobile device at heart. It just emulates that of a console. So the Switch is just an amazing piece of hardware, if you really think about it. For it to be able to run a game like Breath of the Wild and make it look more stunning than the Wii U, it blows my mind. A lot of people out there, haters, whatever, will discredit the Wii U and say how weak it is, or excuse the Switch, and say how weak it is, and how it's not even as powerful, as close to being as powerful as Xbox One or the PS4, when really, it's a wonderful piece of technology. It's so advanced and so ahead of its time right now. It's been in development for some while, so you got to think about that too. Damn, just it blows my mind that while it's the most advanced handheld system you can get right now, and people will still hate on it. That's whatever, I guess. Think that's why I gotta come back to YouTube, is to show some of these clowns up like back in the old days. Yeah, I think so. I think I will come back to YouTube. But yeah, what do you guys think about the Switch? I mean, I personally think it's an amazing piece of hardware, and I'm gonna get it. And well, before I get this get labeled as a fanboy that doesn't know what he's talking about, I own your system. Just so you know, whatever you have, I own it. And I have a lot more consoles too from the past, whatever. There's a Dreamcast down there, there's a N64, there's a PSP, the wonderful Wii U, Xbox One, PS4, and all my other systems are put up right now. Just about every system before this generation I have, and most of you already know that from my previous videos. But I think I'll get down to making some serious videos here soon. So, Darkflame's back. Why not? Spring is coming. Darkflame's coming back. Oh yeah, it's gonna be fun. Later.